Welcome back to Coed Gaming, and welcome back to Let's Play Project D.Va Future Tone Episode 8. Before we get started, I want to give an apology for last week's episode. Now, a lot of people have seen the episode already, however, I know some of you have not. That's because I'm currently dealing with a copyright issue on the song that's not allowing it to be viewed in, I believe, New Mexico, New Zealand, and the United States. Now, from what I'm seeing with the analytics, it seems that a lot of people in the US have seen the video, but if you haven't seen episode 7, I apologize. It should be up soon. I'm just dealing with a copyright issue at the time. It should be resolved very soon. With that said, let's move on to our next request for this playthrough of Project D.Va Future Tone. Our first song is going to be Clover Club. This song was requested by Mauricio. Now, I've actually gotten a perfect on this song before, so I'm curious what kind of challenge I'll get if I actually do this one on extreme. Now, you could say I should just do Clover Club again so I can get another extreme, or another perfect rather, but you know what, let's go with extreme just to see how we can do. Yeah, that wasn't exactly that great, but considering it was extreme and I've never played this one on extreme, I didn't know what the chart was going to be like. When they're throwing those double notes at you one after the other, it really does get challenging. But that was definitely a fun one. I mean, I try to stay away from extremes on the playthrough just because I don't want it to be where I'm failing songs and I'm wasting time in the video. But whatever, I think that was still pretty alright. So we're going to move on to our next song, and let's put this back on the hard so we can actually see the whole thing. Our next song is going to be A Person Who Makes Stars. This song was requested by Astro Badger. Well, that was actually a really good song. I'd never heard that song, let alone played it before I did that just now. That was a really enjoyable song, too. The only problem with, you know, songs like that, where I don't even know the song, let alone the chart, is I basically have to learn the melody as I'm going through the song, and that can be a little bit embarrassing when I'm recording it, you know, for everyone to see, but at the same time, it's, you know, it's part of the experience. I mean, I'm experiencing this game with all of you at the same time. So, moving on to our next song, let's see. Our next song is going to be Packaged. This song was requested by Xavier. We'll be right back. Are they seriously about to tell me that I got one safe and that's what robbed me of my perfect? Ah, there we go again. I mean, I don't know how many times this is gonna happen, that I get so close to getting a perfect and just one safe messes it all up. I will never be satisfied with something like that. I'm gonna have to keep on practicing after I'm done recording, I guess. All right, our next song, oh boy. Our next song is going to be Sadistic Music Factory. This song was requested by Homicidal Rooster and Jeremy. I've only gotten a standard on... Oh wait, no, cheap. I've only gotten cheap on this song in the past. So just to show you how difficult this is probably gonna end really badly, but let's give it a try. I don't think I was even able to beat my high score from last time. I actually did. Man, I mean, even on hard, that song is just brutal. I think I've tried it on extreme. I don't think I've ever even been able to clear it on extreme, let alone get anything near an excellent or a perfect. Forget about that. I know there's some people that can do it, but I am not one of those people. All right. Our final song for today is going to be 1/6 Out of the Gravity. This song was requested by Razan Chan and Isabel M. What a way to end the episode. Ladies and gentlemen, there is our third perfect of the playthrough. You know, honestly, I feel redeemed for that because I was robbed of a perfect when we played Packaged. But right there, that was my redemption. Over 100% getting that perfect. I am so happy that happened. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me for episode 8 of Let's Play Project Diva Future Tone. As always, make sure to check out the rest of the channel and all the previous episodes. And for anyone who's watching this when it's new, again, episode 7 should be up very soon as this copyright issue is resolved. And just to give everyone something to look forward to, the first episode of The first song of episode 9 is going to be Electric Angel. So be on the lookout for that, and until next time, take it easy. What's up, guys? Thanks so much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed that video. If you haven't gotten a chance to already, make sure to check out last week's video, which can be found right here. Also, if you haven't gotten a chance to already, make sure to like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter. And while you're at it, make sure to check out the rest of Coed Gaming, where we upload gaming videos every single week. And as always, game on!